July, you're starting a tour. And you're getting married, don't?
That's true.
Yay. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Casey's getting married in July.
Getting married July 21st.
Wow.
Your first marriage?
My first marriage.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I get married July 21st. The tour starts the 25th. The honeymoon will be the tour, which was her idea. It was so fucking dumb.
No!
Why is that dumb?
Tour is not a vacation. And I feel like she, when we're 5 or 6 days in and she's learned that tour is not a vacation,
she's gonna be like, you
super bummed. But we'll go somewhere else another time. This was her, it was her idea. I did not have a tour plan, and she was like, your record's coming out. You haven't been on tour in 7 years. You should go on tour, and we should just make that
happen.
That's
a wife for you. That's
a
good wife.
No, I said, well, now we can't ever break up.
She loves
you. There you go.
She's a wonderful woman.
Soulmate.
Yeah.
Right. Soulmate.
Speaking of, Dana and Jordan have been married 34 years.
Yeah!
And it is Jordan's birthday tomorrow.
Yeah!
And she asked for this song, so this will be the last time that I play for
her. Thank you.
Thank y'all so much for coming out. Thanks to Kirk and Jen for having me. This is wonderful, and I hope that I'll be back.
The best song ever.
Super soon.
I gotta hang out with her some more.
Five
minutes on your way out. Otherwise,
Buddy's gonna be out here signing CDs and vinyl.
Yeah. Yes. All right. This is the last one. It's called Don't Look Back. State Street in Bellingham, too.
Yeah!
I didn't ask for a name, I knew it was you. You bulletproof grin and your false eyelashes. Took a handful of blood and you painted the sidewalk blue. Boy, this city's just a game. different color. That don't change how you look in the back of mine. The older I get, the more I discover. Stand in the dark long enough when the sun's bound to shine. I still need a place to go.